The 10 most obnoxious people in the world. The world is full of stupid, loud, and obnoxious people. You probably know at least one of these in real life. But what happens when an obnoxious person has cameras on them, and millions of people are forcefully made to watch their annoying behavior year after year after year? Well, we end up with the people on this list. In this video, we're giving you a roundup of 10 most God-level obnoxious people in the world. Before we continue, make sure to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for notifications. Let's begin. Number 10, Kanye West. Kanye West is notorious for his public tantrums and consistently insensitive comments. We still haven't forgotten his interruption at the 2009 MTV Music Awards when Taylor Swift was accepting her award. West's loud and obnoxious behavior has been on display for years now. Recently, after announcing that he was running for president, West interrupted a girl during his rally and started making indirectly racist remarks towards her. From claiming that slavery is a choice to his endless publicity stunts with the Kardashians, it's absolutely no surprise that Kanye makes it to this list. Number 9. Gwyneth Paltrow. Rich people are weird, but most of them are at least somewhat good at pretending to be relatable. Not the case with Gwyneth Paltrow. Gwyneth might not be as bad as everyone on this list, but that doesn't mean she can be excused from starting a company as useless as Goop. The upper class of Hollywood are far from realizing the struggle of the common people, and this actress is a perfect example of that. From her $120 stickers that rebalance the energy frequency in our bodies, to all the useless diets and supplements she promotes, Gwyneth has vowed to God that she will never stop being insensitive and obnoxious. Number 8. Donald Trump. This may be a controversial person to talk about, but you can't not look at President Trump's behavior and not think he's God-level obnoxious. There's no community that Trump has not offended with his comments, from saying Muslims shouldn't be allowed in the country to building a wall to keep Mexicans out. Oh, and let's not forget the time he mercilessly mocked a disabled reporter during one of his speeches. Trump has also denied science when it comes to global warming and COVID-19, which means he's indirectly responsible for the lives of thousands of people. And if all that wasn't bad enough, Trump has also made suggestive, weird comments about his own daughter, even going as far as to remark on her body. There's no amount of self-flattery that will make you a likable person, President Trump. Number 7. Tommy Lahren. If you think Trump is obnoxious, wait till you hear about the Nazi Barbie. Tommy Lahren constantly has outbursts on her show and doesn't seem to realize how incredibly annoying she is. In 2019, she bashed a female US presidential candidate, asking her if she fought for her ideals or slept her way to the top with Willie Brown. Obviously, she received a lot of hate and backlash. Many called her remark demeaning and against her own gender. Even after getting roasted by Trevor Noah on his show, Lahren has continued with the same obnoxious attitude, with zero self-awareness. Let's wait for a second interview with Noah, Tommy. Number 6. Cardi B. The one celebrity whom the media can't decide to hate or love, Cardi B's loud and annoying personality is lovable to some, while other celebrities like Nicki Minaj and Naomi Campbell beg to differ. Cardi is known for acting immature and saying everything and anything without a filter. Her personality seems a little forced at times, although it definitely can get some laughs from the audience. Let's not forget that Cardi has openly admitted to drugging men to rob them. This isn't just unethical, but an actual crime that no one should be boasting about. Sure, fame can change a person, but is Cardi's loud persona really her authentic self or just a publicity stunt? And her latest song, it starts with a W and ends with a P, has drawn plenty of controversy, even talks of this hit song being banned. But hey, Cardi, we're a fan of your obnoxious personality. So what are your thoughts on these obnoxious characters? Does any of this behavior remind you of anyone? You'll be baffled to learn who's on our first place, so make sure you stay to the end of our countdown to find out more. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and turn notifications on. Number 5. Perez Hilton. When you're a tabloid and columnist writer whose only job is to create drama, Perez Hilton has been called a leech by many people around him. Hilton likes to pick and point out every insecurity a celebrity may be dealing with. For starters, he said that he was glad about his fellow housemate leaving Big Brother. He also said that he felt cancer-free. Yeah, you heard that right. This man downplayed the struggle of thousands of survivors to make a petty remark on national television. If you thought that was heartless, you should know that he had outed many celebrities and revealed their sexual orientations with the world when they weren't even ready themselves. In 2009, he falsely accused the Black Eyed Peas of assaulting him and proceeded to throw obscenities at will.i.am and even threatened to hurl racist remarks just to get a reaction. Number 4. Iggy Azalea. The ultimate definition of a one-time hit wonder. When it comes to copying cultures in the worst possible way, Miss Azalea has always been the first in line. In 2012, she released a song with the lyric, "When the relay starts, I'm a runaway slave, master." This doesn't need to be explained, but she does need to make less insensitive comments. She's also known for her fake African-American accent, more accurately, her appropriation of it. Rather than addressing these issues, she goes on to ignore them even more. The worst part, her talent as a rapper doesn't make up for any of this. At least we have this clip of her rapping, which actually destroyed her career after going viral. Now that we've arrived to the top three, get ready to be amazed by the most shockingly obnoxious person that earns the top of this list. Number 3. Gordon Ramsay. Not only has this man scared countless aspiring chefs for life, he has also mercilessly crushed so many people's dreams and humiliated them on TV. We're not sure if his personality is just for show, but what we know is that he has zero respect for personal choices. Maybe that's why he thought it was okay to trick vegetarians into eating meat in 2003 and 2005. It only gets worse. From shouting at kids to damaging people's self-esteem with no remorse, Ramsay constantly crosses the line between entertaining and disrespectful. And if you're about to say it's just for entertainment, maybe you should get roasted by him on national TV too. Number 2. Azealia Banks. Azealia Banks is known for hating anyone and everyone in Hollywood. She's always in the news for her outbursts toward other people and never for her music. From Lana Del Rey to Rihanna to T.I., there's no successful person that has not been subjected to Banks's obnoxious behavior and jealous remarks. No wonder she was banned from Twitter in 2016 after her racist remarks towards British singer Zayn Malik. It's no lie that the rap industry is highly competitive, but does it really end up making someone this bitter and nasty? We're sending some positive vibes your way, Azealia. Number 1. Ellen DeGeneres. Ellen has always been known for her wit and humor, from hosting the Oscars to having a blast on her own show. However, recent developments have turned the tables on her. People are now pointing out Ellen's hurtful, invasive, and downright disrespectful questions throughout the run of the show. This isn't anything new, obviously. In 2012, when Taylor Swift was just understanding the adult life of a celebrity, Ellen mocked her by repeatedly bringing up rumors about Taylor and Zac Efron dating. She went so far that Taylor actually started crying and even said, "Do you know how bad this makes me feel?" Get a hint, Ellen. Oh, and let's not forget the time she had Mariah Carey forcefully announce her pregnancy after forcing her to drink wine. Carey ended up having a miscarriage later. That's not all. Over the last few months, many interns and backstage employees have reported being mistreated by Ellen. They've said she is quite a diva behind the curtains. The future of the Ellen DeGeneres Show seems uncertain for now, but we're certain that Ellen desperately needs a reality check. That's a wrap for 10 most obnoxious people in the world. Which one of these people do you find the most unbearable? Let us know in the comments below. And make sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for similar content. We'll see you in the next one.